The voltmeter confirms that our two metals, zinc and copper, suspended in the lemon's citric acid, create a measurable voltage, in this case just over 1 volt. We know that the copper is the plus terminal of our battery, and the zinc-coated nail is minus. Our LED is connected properly, but it is not glowing. We do not have enough current flowing to light this LED.